That would look bad. Oh, I should use a new skin, dude. Goddamn. Wait, I don't even know if it's available for LCS. Pretty cool skin, though. Let's hope I don't have lag. Oh, 70 fucking ping, bro. Oh. Hell yeah. 64 I can live with. Dying competitive? I don't think she's super strong right now. So in her current state, you're probably not gonna see her. Just make sure my mouse speed is correct. Oh, I just check gaming software.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I'm chilling.
Without fear.
This guy. It's like complimenting my game.
Eyes on the horizon.
He's an armor runes. Fucking Kevin, dude. Oh wow, I do so much damage. It's hard for you to see us. I'm doing too much fucking damage. I missed! It's over. That was actually not great for me. Gonna go for an early base here. Can't really stop me, and he also can't push us out. I guess he's just gonna base too, actually. Oh, I'm gonna stay then. He's gonna be basing here. I'm gonna count 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, let's go. Count to like 8-ish and then he should be in base. Maybe I should find some Jayce VODs. I don't really know how to play laning phase with this guy. Jungler's are mid so much this game. Okay, miss. Okay, Seems like this guy can just always harass me, but I can always push. Bjergsen, Jayce, what is? It's just one face. I'm just gonna push again. Yeah, dude, I can't hit my fucking Qs. So hard. Shows a wee bit that I haven't played Jayce in a long time. I think Jayce, though, is pretty much you hit your Qs, you win lane, you miss your Qs, you lose lane. Pretty simple, I guess. Poke his ass as he wants, runs in the lane here. Would he buy Ampto? I missed the fucking cannon. Their top laner's missing too. I go ward. Oh, he's back top. I'm okay. Boom, baby. Kha'Zix is here. It feels so weird playing at home. I haven't played home in like 3 days. I've been playing at Red Bull or LCS. What the fuck? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna melee this ward so I get mana back as I'm killing it. Alright, I fucking give up. Get out, son. Oh, wow. Holy shit, Kha'Zix went for me. Oh, I shouldn't have stayed in to try to save him. That was bad. Maybe I shouldn't be playing Jayce. Ah, fuck. I stayed in to try to save the Elise, but then Kha'Zix just switch targets somewhere for me and stuff. I should still be fine in this lane though. Where the fuck is Sion going? Y'all think back lane, I guess? Victor has red. Which gives him a lot of sustain. Get me out. It is bot side, so I'm gonna work top side. I don't even think if I roam top, I'll be able to kill him. I don't think Elise wants to be fighting that Kavis. Still winning lane, it's all good. Just gotta make sure I don't get ganked by Kha'Zix. See you, son. That allows Viktor to get his base off. Oh shit. Wonder if he's just going back to lane again. Homie, I'm gonna go Yomu's into maybe just into Cleaver. I don't know if I really need mod this game. Pink this with this.
An enemy has been slain.
That's his ulti at least. I don't really have an ulti, so.
An enemy has been slain.
Did I get blue this game? Yeah, I did. Aww. I'm getting pressure pretty bad. Hmm. please get out. Holy shit, they're so fucking loaded. Kill him! Oh my god. I'm hitting my spells, guys. I'm gradually improving. No, Victor's not scripting, I'm just missing a lot of stuff. And I didn't build to win lane, I'm building like... If I was building to win lane, I would be building like Hex Shrinker, Maw. I'm just building to be as strong as I can in like teamfight skirmishes. Which means I should probably be playing lane a little bit differently. Just playing to like push. Rather than trying to really trade that much. He's obviously not scripting. Otherwise he'd be dodging a lot more. He's gonna flash. Boy, I could have flashed on him right there. You're on Infernal indeed. Hey lads. There's no flash. Fucking get him. Yeah, we don't do damage. I'm not even doing anything this game. Well guys, this is like the first time I played Jayce in 10 years. My team is carrying me hard. Maybe I should have bought a Hex Shrinker this game regardless. Can I get one blue this game, bro? My champion doesn't buy mana items, so... blue feels pretty fucking nice. Do I read chat? Most of the time during the game, no. In between the games, yes. I don't know where Viktor is right now. Where's Viktor? My damage is fat. When my support gets one shot. Oh. Here for some help, boys. Thank you. For giving me that one. Do they have Ocean Dragon or something? I don't know, he just has broken red buff. Oh, Bart only gave 142 gold. Oh well, I'll take it. Makes me look like I'm doing good. What kind of boots do I want this game? Swifties. I already have 30%. I'm gonna buy Maul too. Is that an attempt at a flash juke? When he comes up here again. They probably have a warden try here. It's like the most common place to have a ward. Oh, I hit him. That's hilarious.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Holy shit, bro. Damn. It's a lot stronger than I expected. Probably don't want to be messing with that guy. Guess I should buy some MR against Viktor. The good old redemption though. Saving my life. Oh, I'm banned. Goes to the sideline. Get mid Jin. Jin and Zillion are doing really well too, so if they're laning mid, they can apply more pressure on the rest of the map. Watch out though. Just dip. Get out! Up top! They're probably gonna get into a team fight. It always freaking happens. Go back, guys. You can hold them though. If they can keep them there, I'll just be taking down the turrets. Yeah, Jayce is insane at pushing.
Get him!
That was very interesting.
No!
Oh God. Yeah, it is. not mean to take that portal. That was very much an accident. Excellent teamwork, guys. I went on a magical journey. What did I buy now? Lost Whisper. Oh man, I don't know what I'm doing on this champion. I like the typo on Ezreal's name, by the way. You're done, kid. Oh, Zionist is tanking my shit. What are they doing, dude? Oh, bro. Get him dead! Can't believe no one died there, wow. They're all like 1 HP. I was like meleeing that whole fight. I was like range form meleeing. Not really the best thing to do. I guess I go that's the spear. You've been poked, dude. It's solo queue. I'm pretty sure if we poke them low enough, we'll kill someone off of that, and then probably get banned. I don't have a ward up. Real! It's gonna require me to actually hit my poke, though. Like this one. What the fuck? Get this mountain dragon, I guess. Yeah, we could probably just start ban, but I don't want to risk the game on a 50-50. When we're leading like this. Well, let's walk in. Kill him again! What did I fucking miss? I freaking me out. Maybe we can kill him. Set up the fucking trap! Yes! No! Oh. If Jin is 10-0 and we barely win team fights, we have to be doing a hell of a lot of things wrong. That to be the case. I don't really know how they're doing half these fights. I can't really go on to Viktor. He'll just shit on my face. He's really strong. And Ezreal's kind of arranging me. I'm mostly just poking. Give a mountain drake. Oh, Kha'Zix is way too far. This is great. Or is it though? They have Bard. Finish it, finish it, finish it, finish it, finish it, finish it, for fuck's sakes. We got it. On the other hand, oh no! Oh, nice, dude. Oh, I have been outscaled by Viktor. Appears to be the case. So much more useful than me. Holy. That's serious damage. You inspire. Maybe in front of the minute 45 seconds. Should hopefully be able to take some chance. Oh, they're engaging. I think I do damage right now. I'm not too sure though. Bro, you're diving in way too fucking deep. I'm actually gonna get fucking one shot by Viktor here. Oh! My mana proc? Did he just kill me through the maw? Yeah, I guess so. It's only a 400 HP shield. Not that big. My last item. BT or something. Should have exhausted him. I thought I'd be okay though. The bot. Elders up. I probably should not be going top. Wait, Zillion's going top? Bro. We gotta fight for this freaking Elder. I pretty much just have to land my poke now, I guess. Screw top. We have a 3 dragon elder dragon, so that means any poke I land is gonna do like twice the freaking damage. Oh, he wants to level. This is the moment of truth. Can I hit Jayce poke or not? That's a no. Let's try again. 2, 1. That's a yes. Game! Oh, one more. Is it ready? Fuck this shit! My mouse feels insanely fast. I don't know why. I'm not sure if it's because I haven't played for a